Yeah, there's a new and improved code. You guys don't want to crash anyone in the lobby's game, server, or anything. You just wait for this code to load in. This is the newest one at the moment, so you're going to be able to crash anyone's game. It takes a little bit to load, but... But yeah, make sure you guys drop a like and sub. Alright, you go in the map. Click start game. And then basically you just hit one of these. And you'll see your ping spike up a lot. Fuck.